Today was for hearing of fundamental rights. Fundamental rights proceedings of the suspended governor of the central bank. We have argued the application. They have replied. We have also replied on points of law. They raised issues of jurisdiction, which we met and explained to the court that the court has undoubted jurisdiction to hear the matter. It's now being adjourned to the 13th of July for hearing. When you see the ruling, you see all the ruling. When you see the ruling, you see the reasons given one way or the other.